The Sabres convert on their fifth shot on goal. And their second. Now we've got a battle starting back at center ice. Here's Ray mixing it up with Langdon. Ray and Langdon waiting to tee off on one another. They're still sizing each other up. They've gone before. Ray pops a right in there. And Ray and Langdon. Now Langdon comes in with one of his own. Ray counters with another one. And now they start exchanging punches. They won't have far to go. They're right in front of the penalty boxes. Ray and Langdon still whacking away at one another. Ray takes another one. He gets another one. Another one. And Langdon comes back with a right. They're still throwing rights. Nobody's switching hands. And now they start getting into it in earnest. Ray and Langdon, who have gone at it before in their careers, and they're still popping. Whoa. And now Ray got another right in there. But Langdon.
Fenniganoff scores a goal. They bring the puck to center ice, and Langdon and Rob Ray, as soon as the puck hits the ice, begin to mix it up. And seconds later, they begin to swing at each other. And both now in the penalty box, 5 minutes each for fighting.